your childhood, you look at the world so different. It's a lot of things that you think you need, but you don't really need none of that shit. You mostly just want it. But when I was younger, I knew exactly what I needed.
Welcome to another episode or whatever type of episode of the Blue Report. I'm Richie Blue for all those just tuning in. And welcome back to everyone that's returning. I have another request. This one is for Asteroid Boys, Foreign, featuring Sunny Double One. So I'm gonna get straight into this. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description box below. Let's see what's happening. I already fuck with the beat.
Enough. I told these people that I've had enough. If they wanna stop me and lock me up, then I might just turn up the speakers. Cause we know that you don't like the foreigners. 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 You know that my hair is on Donald Trump. My swag is on Donald Duck. You know that I don't wanna argue, but
we know that you don't like the commoners. In our own home, still feeling like a victim. I see the danger that follows us. You man are haters, it's obvious. I've been awake, man, I'm on it, trust. You know my people have had enough. It's time for action, separate yourself from the actors. Learn your craft sideways and backwards. You set the scene, then you set your own standards. That's how you show you're a bad man, let it be known. I ain't got the answers, I just know about the roads. Born in a system, you know how it goes. Man, I'm on a war team for the postcode. Born in a system, that's just how it goes.
I've had enough, I told these people that I've had enough. If they wanna stop me and lock me up, then I might just turn up the speakers. Cause we know that you don't like the foreigners. 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 You know that my hair is on Donald Trump. My swag is on Donald Duck. You know that I don't wanna argue, but you know that my people have had enough. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners.
We know that you don't like the foreigner. Don't make me feel small like a borrower. I'll call up my cousin from Larnaca, cause I know my history. Barn a bus, a little 1-2 skank in a bus stop. Blessed that I ain't tucking from a box shot. And my worst, I was shot from a one-stop passport, looking like a mugshot. When I was a ute, I got a kick like Jackie. Then I got a slap like Bruce. Sometimes when I wanna get angry, but I hold down the vibe with truce. Back then I got a kick like Jackie. Then I got a slap like Bruce. Sometimes when I wanna get angry, but I hold down the vibration like a didgeridoo. And that's how I know you're a bad mind you. Wars when I've had mine, now I'm on the move to knowing the truth. I've had time in my room with a couple of books that I choose. Who knew? The past repeats itself. You ain't gonna be a guru. If you wanna stop me and lock me up, then you better know what the heck is up. Cause you'll get a slap like a hockey puck. Don't be a mug like a coffee cup. I know I'm out here and I'm on the block, but I'll fight for the cause and I'll never stop. If I have one wish in the universe, I take every gun, every single Glock. Till then I'm with Sunny, that's Double One. And I'll do it for fun till I take my shot.
I've had enough, I told these people that I've had enough. If they wanna stop me and lock me up, then I might just turn up the speakers. Cause we know that you don't like the foreigners. 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 You know that my hair is on Donald Trump. My swag is on Donald Duck. You know that I don't wanna argue, but you know that my people have had enough. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners. We know that you don't like the foreigners.
Thank you. this here is deep. This is a it's an underlying issue, right?
Childhood, you look at the world. All right, boom. Different.
It's an underlying issue. I've seen a movie a while ago. I think it's called this is England.
You think you need, but
you know, and they had like the Nazis or whatever they call them, but they basically were like,
when I was younger,
they didn't like blacks, they didn't like foreigners and things of that nature. Yeah, things of that nature. This is basically the same thing, you know. And that movie was a one and done. It was a great movie for what it was for. But with me, I watch certain movies, I can't watch them again. I watch it from beginning to end. I seen the fuckery, you know. A lot of people. I don't know, like I said, I'm not from over there, so I don't know the full extent of what's going on, but people that feel that they own the land or they were there first really don't like people that come along and for a better opportunity that escape where they're from or parents have settled in a certain place because where they're from is shit, you get what I'm saying? But when it becomes, sorry, I nearly choked to death off camera, so I'm still trying to recover. But when they, that's real fat, man. Yeah. So, but when people, the human race is like the worst thing that ever happened to Earth, to be real with you. And it's so fucked up because there's a lot of innocent, but at the same time, there's a lot of pure fuckery and evil. Whatever you want to call it, people want to hide shit behind certain things. People are just fucking evil. There's no reason you should hate anybody that's trying to do better, because if you were in a situation where you needed to do better, you'd be doing the same. So people escape the fuckery of where they're from to do better in other places. It happens here in America. A lot of motherfuckers over here act funny towards people that come to make better for themselves. And then when the people do make better for themselves, I've seen people that were once, like, we're black, so black is the term. I'm Native American and black or whatever, but my blood runs Native American, and I don't really know if there's any African descent in true honesty, like way back. More than likely it is, but when we're the minority, right? We were or we are, but then like we were accepting of certain folks, but now those folks have passed us because we didn't have unity with it. It's like it's so many different bridges and connections. It's like a web. It's like we as black folks don't hold on to what we need to hold on to, but then now you got a group. You have black people that's upset with the people that came into the country, like let's say Indians or whatever, that were a minority, and they stick together, they unify. So when they unify, they push forward. So then you start to hate on the fact that they're at the next level, their ascension, their transition into the next state of class or whatever the fuck you want to call it, when there were so many opportunities put ahead of you. The people that's up aren't really hating. You get what I'm saying? Like, it's only people that see an eye level or they see you passing them. That's the ones that's like, oh, look at these fucking foreigners. Oh, they're coming here taking our jobs, and oh, they're getting all of this, or they're taking over the schools and da 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 da. Niggas that got it without that backwards agenda bullshit that people, you know, oh, it's the government, bro. They gotta be in da da da. Like, yeah, once you started making it to government officials and all that other stuff, that's when they started noticing y'all niggas for real, like, oh shit, they're really here, these foreigners, or, you know what I'm saying, like, that's when it becomes broadcasted, and then really, really, like, you have the minor, it's different, it's levels, that's all it really is, but I would like for you guys to let me know what's happening on that side. There's definitely levels of hatred and fuckery. We know this for sure. But thank you for joining me for the Blue Report. Asteroid Boys, you guys are out of this motherfucking world. That's why I call yourself that. Sunny Double One was probably the guy in the banana suit. I'm just fucking with you. It's Yellow. You did your thing as well, Double One. Or Sunny 11. Like, comment, share, subscribe, dislike if that's what you're into. Thank you for joining me for the Blue Report. You guys have a fucking fan just off of this track alone, and thank you for the request. I'll drop your name in the description box. Fire fucking track. Boom.
Whatever, whenever my niggas riding, broad day flashing them things, fuck hiding, mad loud all on your block, fuck silence. Not since I was a youngin', I took nonsense, copper plated the nine, giving these niggas nonsense. A stoop kid, but seen way from the curb.